bag and fumble it. Do get the bag and fumble it.
You get the bag and fumble it. I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Mm. Straight off the lot, 300 cash, and the car came with a blood in it. Mm. The mama a thot, and she got ass, and she gon' fuck up for pay. Mm. Pull up to the spot, too fast, dropping it up in the stash. You get the bag and fumble it. I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Mm. Straight off the lot, 300 cash, and the car came with a blood in it.
Mm. The mama a thot,
and she got ass, and she gon' fuck up for pay. Pull up to the spot, flip it too fast, dropping it up in the stash. You get the bag and fumble it. You get the bag and fumble it.
Happy New Year, I hope your 2018 is off to a fantastic start. If you're new around here, please hit that subscription button as well as that notification bell. That way you can know when my latest video is available. Earlier this month, I had the opportunity to hang out with the Brooklyn Track Club at the world famous New York City Armory, and it was good just to hang out. It's been a really long time since I've just sat back, enjoyed a race, cheered on some training partners. So if you enjoyed that intro, please be sure to let me know what you think in the comments. Now let's get into some updates. 2017 was a huge year for me. I was able to go over my goal of 100 subscribers, and at the time of making this video, 170 subscribers. So thank you for watching. And as a matter of fact, 170 or so have been able to rack up over 24,000 views. So that's really great progress, and I look to grow more as far as this channel. Now I fell a little bit short of my overall goal in terms of number of videos. I wanted to make 35. I ended up making 30, but I learned a lot, was able to capture some really great memories with friends and family, and just record some cool stuff that I was doing. And most importantly, I settled on the three areas that I'm going to focus on going forward. This was all just kind of an experiment. I wanted to see what I naturally gravitated towards when I picked up my camera and went out for the day. So area number one, this is going to be the running stuff, guys. Look, it's a no-brainer. I've been running for over 20 plus years. Two of my most watched videos of last year were running content, so you can expect to see more running recaps, more of the training videos, but I also want to roll in some gear reviews. I want to be able to add in some more how-to stuff, and most importantly and most near and dear to my heart, I want to feature some other runners. So that means crews, clubs, collectives. I'm here in New York City. There's a lot of really great crews. And there's also a lot of just good history here as far as running, so I want to make sure that I capture some of that. So if that's the type of thing you're into, you're definitely going to subscribe. Area number two is going to be business and tech. This is where I've spent my entire career. Started off as an engineer, moved on to a management consultant, and now I'm a streaming media product manager at HBO. Have you ever used HBO Go, HBO Now? My team created the app. As a matter of fact, my number one most watched video was an app review, so you can expect to see more of them in the future, as well as me talking to you about different insights from the industry, where I see the future of media going, and maybe every now and then talk about some of the headline things. Like, did y'all see that Disney bought Fox Studios? Do you know what that means for the MCU? X-Men and Avengers could be in the same movie? I'm getting ahead of myself. And area number three, this could be the lifestyle. Look, running is great, tech is great, but understanding how you can merge those things together and have a great life, use it to travel, be able to switch careers, take sabbaticals, just have an overall good work-life balance, I'm your guy. And the other cool thing is, it gives me an opportunity to be more creative and involve my family and friends. And so that's something I'm looking forward to doing a lot more of. As a matter of fact, talking about family and friends, Jessica is doing well, family is doing awesome. Jessica and I were able to scoot down to Europe for a little bit, head over to Paris, get our Parlez-vous Francais on, which is really cool. Chester's doing well, still kind of camera shy, and as a matter of fact, he's probably waiting for me to get back from this run so I can take him for a walk. And so that's going to wrap up this update video. I look forward to making more videos this year and talking with you guys, so please be sure to give me a like, hit that subscribe button, and leave me a comment. Let me know whether or not you're here for the running videos, the tech videos, the vlogs, or just all of the above and want to hang out with me. I'll see you next time. Jordan Thomas, peace. Oh, I probably should get the camera.